In the grand tapestry of theological inquiry, does the Bible portray the Holy Spirit as a person? Consider this. The Holy Spirit is depicted with personal attributes, speaking, thinking, feeling, but what does it mean? An entity of divine essence or a person in human understanding? It's a question to ponder, to unravel. The Holy Spirit, a person, perhaps it's about perspective. Subscribe for more thought-provoking contemplations.